What's happening? I've got a shadow today. Yeah, belated, man. You get a little hug? We good? Yeah. That's money. All right. That's the bro hug. Who was not here yesterday? Who did not do CrossFit yesterday? Good. Why not? No. Can we leave? Can we leave right now? No, I'm just kidding. All right. I would not go nuts on these ring rows, guys. Make them nice and easy.
Fitness train. Oh, I got a customizer.
Like that shirt. Money. Good. Bigger step. And you.
Thank you.
Keep it up, brother. Can we lift these up there?
Yeah.
It's a good view up here. It's a good view. Good view. Like, yeah, nice. Up we go. How we doing? What you think, little boys? That's blueberries here. Do you see what's outside the house?
Damn.
Yeah, there's a digger out there.
Digger.
All right, so it's been a fun little morning. We did, my typical morning routine, getting everything organized. Came over to the gym, did a little workout, coached a couple classes. Lingered around, kind of hung out for a little bit, and then went home, hung up with the boys for a bit, helped them with breakfast, and then I'm back here, did a little filming for the next couple weeks, and now we can finally get to work. So this is like where everybody's like, what do you do all day? Now we actually can get to work. We've got a lot of communication stuff to get out today over the next couple weeks as we're getting back in school, but basically I'm going to be poking away at a keyboard here for the next couple hours, so we'll see you guys in a bit. So you're my stylist. My
stylist or barber.
Styling official. Oh, it's just like, it's like cool mint on your scalp.
Yeah.
All right. All right, we're building walls exceptionally, actually. This front wall, or the south-facing wall, is complete now. And they've finished the east wall. And if you know somebody at KCP&L who can hook it up and get this darn transformer moved, we can really get this project rolling.
You work on strategy for vacation. We talked about that. You just got to do it. How's
your energy been the last couple days?
Everything's pretty clean.
That feels good. We literally, that's what we did last week to the garage, and it feels amazing.
Yeah. I'm pumped for it. It's like you're a stay at the hotel, you know?
Yes, just get it, let everything settle, figure things out. This trash can is like
haunted.
I can't. It's consistent. It's consistently bad, whatever it is. Okay. All right. Enjoy your time. We'll see you on the other side. Sweet stuff? Yeah, cool. If you have anything for me, shoot it to me. I'll be emailing like all morning tomorrow. Otherwise, just shoot me a text if you have questions. So it's been a heck of a day, and it's about 5:30, time to head home and have a little dinner. I don't think there could be anything better to come home to when you got a little guy like Duke and you've got a digger literally in your front yard. So thank you guys for hanging out with me for the day. Hopefully you got something of value from it. We're gonna grab a wagon and head to Chipotle for a little dinner. And watch out for the crazy neighbors. Guys, we'll see you soon. Have a great day. Is Daddy's digger?
No, our digger.
Oh, it's our digger. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's right.
Boom.
Boom, 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 boom.
Just kidding, random.
Whoa, sorry. Sorry.
Who them girls you be with when you be riding through? Man, I got nothing to prove. I pay my dues. Breaking the rules and shake fools while I'm taking
the control. The Sneaky Bear, we on Sneaky Bear now? You can tell by everybody standing around. Kick ass, buddy. Yeah, oh.
Yeah.
Better.
Yeah, that's better, man. This trash can is like haunted. I can't. It's consistent. A little too fast. Yes.